Here to give you an update on the situation that I know at this point. I think it's very important for you to understand that this investigation is going to be long and contracted before we get to the bottom of everything associated with it. But one of the things I want to update you with is we have located the vehicle that I have put out in the first briefing, and we believe we're confident, but not 100% sure we have located the female person of interest. So I want the people to feel confident and calm in that aspect that we've accomplished a lot in a short period of time. Now, the number of injuries, I do not know yet, but we are looking at an excess of 50 individuals dead and over 200 individuals injured at this point. I do not want to give you an accurate.
Holy cow. 50 dead, 200 injured. That is ridiculous.
Now the suspect, I am going to provide you his identity at this point. His name is Stephen Paddock. Last name spelled P-A-D-D.